Today we're making chocolate chip cookies.
Cream together white sugar, butter, and brown sugar. Crack two eggs and mix them in one at a time. Add 2 tablespoons of vanilla extract. Dissolve a tablespoon of baking soda into hot
water. Add that and salt to your batter.
Add 3 cups of flour to finish off the base.
Now, this is the fun part. You get to add the chocolate chips.
Place small balls of dough onto ungreased pans.
This is the final outcome. They're great.